Without the lovely support of you guys and everyone in the car community that might have left already, but we're gonna get this underway. Remember, if you came here for an award, you're here for the wrong reason. This is about community. This is about friendship. This is about building relationships, networking, the whole nine yards. So we hope you had a good time today, and let's give it up one quick round of applause for my man Alex here from Stance Down Low, who put this show on. Man, a few words, but man, he's the mastermind behind it all. Without further ado, we're gonna start with our top 10 awards. First off, we've got Sarah in her Supra. The white Toyota Supra. There you go. Next up is Steven in his FRS. Congratulations. Got George in his RSX. Beautiful ride if you want to take a look at it before he leaves, the pink RSX. Rodrigo in his Lexus GS300. Rose with her GTI. Freshly wrapped, from what I was told. Next up, Gabe in his 240. Yeah, Gabe. Robert in his yellow R32. Matt in his Toyota Celica. MXPI left. All right. Well, give him a round of applause. Ray in his purple Prelude. And rounding off the top 10, we have Brad in his GTI. Oh, look at that little man taking the award for daddy. Daddy. Now these are the top of their class. They were hard to pick from. There were so many beautiful cars. Everyone put their heart and soul in their vehicles. We have a few different classes here, but we're going to start off with the top best JDM. We have CJ in the red S2K. Old school ride of the festival. We have Matt in his MR2. Beautiful ride you have there, Matt. Best Euro goes to Jimmy in his Mini Cooper. Shockwave Corvette Keith. Best wheels of the show. This one, if you can't see him, take a look over to whichever direction I'm opposite. So you're right. You've got the Rolls Royce Chris with his Rolls Royce wheels. Those things are worth more than my car together. Next up, give me 1 second. Sorry, interruption. Here, the low car limbo goes to Mike in his 300ZX. Yeah, and I remember you told me that's your daily driver. Yeah, that's his daily driver, y'all. Next, the two-step competition, the car that blew out my eardrums not once, not twice, but three times. Christian is MK4. We're not running away, we promise. Give us a second. There it is. The best crew. Unfortunately, it did leave, but it was MXPI Tuning. Give them a round of applause, support them. They came out full force with about 6-7 cars. Next, Jason in his blue Integra. If you have not looked under the hood of that thing, it is an absolute animal. All right, we got two more. You wanna do best of show? All right, best of show. This one was a tough one. There were a lot of clean builds, but this one stood out from the rest. I've got Brian in his SRT 4 Caliber. Shaved door handles, custom hood, one-off parts. You don't see them like that anymore. And the last one, Alex, you want to announce this one, buddy? This one's a special one.
The last award is the Stance Down Low pick, which is my favorite car of the festival, and that's going to Cody right here. All right, thank you guys so much for coming.
We do appreciate you guys coming out. We know it was a beautiful day, and you know what? We know you want to cruise, but please, when you're leaving, be respectful. There is a police officer hiding out somewhere. I don't exactly know where, so I can't even tell you even if I wanted to. Oh, is he in the other lot?
In the lot.
Oh, he's in the other lot chilling, so be careful. Please, before you leave, check your area, pick up, respect the grounds. Kane County Cougars.